The following video is rated Band MA. It contains the following: CBT controversial band topics, TJ terrible jokes, PSO personal subjective opinions.
What's going on, fellow band critics? I'm Steven, and today we're checking out the zero quarter between the M4 from UAPB and the Human Jukebox from Southern University. The footage we're going to see in here is courtesy of Human Jukebox Media. There's a link down in the description and in the cards at the top. Go watch that original video so you can see it in its entirety, and it's going to look better and sound better on that channel. All right, so check this out. If you want to make a comment on this video and you want to use certain words and certain language, that's all good, but be creative with the way you spell it so it can actually post up on the video. I can go in there and approve certain things, but YouTube is clamping down on certain words, and if I try to approve the comment, it may or may not post depending on how YouTube is feeling that day. So be sure to be creative with your spelling if you want to use choice words. There you go. I'm going to score the band 0 to 5. 0 being absolute trash, 5 being amazingness, 3 being right there in the middle, 4 being good, 2 needs some work, 1 is pretty bad. And I'll score the band after they perform each song. I'm not scoring by the rounds, I'm scoring by each song they play. So at the end, you can see which band has the most points, and that's how I kind of dictate who won the battle. At the end of the video, I'll show you all the scores round by round, but I'm not necessarily scoring off of who won the round. It's basically how well they perform the song, which means bands can tie if that's how the score turns out. So score along too and see how our scores match up at the end. Sit back and relax, grab your popcorn and snacks, and without any further ado, let's do what it do.
If you'd like to make video requests, consider becoming a producer, or here's my Cash App. So those are the two ways you can request videos. Moving on.
All right, here we go. We're starting off with UAPB. Come on, come on. Okay, we didn't catch the beginning of that one, but sounds pretty good. Okay, that's it. Get down to 4. I'm starting with 4. Nice job, nice job. Here we go, going to the Human Jukebox of Southern University. Look good, dancers just sitting there at the sun. Gosh, tuba sound real good. Come on, Woodlands. Ooh. All right, that's a four. Yeah. Good gosh, though. Yeah, we went to the end with all that. What, you can't see the five drum majors? Let's go, Southern. Okay, it's a five. Nice job, nice job. Okay, UAPB. Well, three drum majors, how many y'all have? Y'all saw that? Good job. I don't hear no excuses in the comments. Talking about we couldn't see. They can't see the conductor. Look at one of the drum majors. That's why they're where they are, you know? We'll be right back. Okay, not bad, not bad. I'll give that one a 4. Okay. Another 4 for the M4. Here goes Southern University Human Jukebox. As the crowd begins to fill up the stadium. Y'all were here early for this game. At first I thought I was the band director. I'm like, God, Lee is loud. Like, dang, he way over there. Okay. Yeah. Ooh. Okay. Nice job, nice job. Get down to 5. Y'all ain't got no holes and no area codes playing like that. What happened this time? What happened this time? I wanna hear it, UAPB. I wanna hear it. I wanna hear this shit. So 1. Why is that a 1? Because that was bad. It happened again. I mean, come on, y'all. I mean, I don't. Wait, can't see? Can't see the drum major? Can't. What? Shut up. Just sit down somewhere. Thank you. What? Yeah, I'd be mad. I'd be mad if another band came to my stadium sounding like that. Like, what the, like... It's like November. It's November. Messed up on a song that easy. Anyway. Definitely not the place I want to be. Gosh. Yeah, they do. What, the trumpets? Okay. Let's go, Jukebox. Okay. I did. That's a 5 from Southern now. I don't even give a fuck. Good job, Southern. Well, it looks like that drum major is really trying. Keep some tempo there. Maybe some. I don't believe they are that bad. You know what I mean? Like, I just don't believe it. So it's got to be some technical issue going on here. Pass. Let me stop. It's not. There's no excuse. It's November. Are these brand new songs y'all playing? Why the intro sound like that? What's up? I think they can't see. That's what they're gonna say. They're gonna say they can't see. They can't see 1, 2, 3 drum majors or the person conducting. Because they got a good sound when they get going. It's a 3. We'll give that one a 3. It might be a little nice there. But yeah, you all have a good sound once you get going, but it feels like I can't see or something. I don't know what's going on, but it's inexcusable. It's November in college, you know? I like this song. Okay, Mellows. Oh, they're angling this way. Is that it? Can I get with that one? I mean, it's a five. I mean, at this point, I don't, you know, it's like, there we go. That was good. So how come some songs y'all come in together and other ones you didn't? I feel like the band's improving throughout the season with sound. Like how they sound, how you all sound, you know what I mean? So that's why I don't understand the false starts and stuff. Okay, get out on four. Aggie, Aggie. Nice job, nice job. Five. Can never go wrong with that song, you know what I mean? It's a good one, it's a classic. Ooh. Ooh. There's a ladder there now. Is that your excuse? What about the four drum majors? Maybe the band just need the ladder, you know, that's just what they're used to, I guess. Where are they going? Good job, good job, good job. What's this? The Star Spangled Banner. This song come in early. Wait, what just happened right there? That was kind of scary. It just keeps going, doesn't it? Ooh, the tubas.
Yeah. And ladies and gentlemen, that is the greatest band in all of college sports, the Southern University Human Jukebox.
It's the Jukebox for me.
Okay, they're back. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Not bad. Okay, I got last one a four. Yeah, it's no. But yeah. I think that's gonna be it. Because something's gonna play this and something's gonna come out, and I think that's it, right? That is. Alright, that's it.
If you love bands like I do and enjoy my videos, be sure to subscribe to my channel for more super awesome, great,
kick-ass
content.
Alright, so there you have it. That was the zero quarter between the M4 from UAPB and the Human Jukebox from Southern University. And here are my scores right here. Boom. 38-26 Southern. Easy win for me because there were three songs. I even highlighted the rounds in red where UAPB just had these horrific start to the songs. But once they all got going, they sounded good. Because I've been saying all season, I think UAPB's been sounding better and better and better every time I've heard them personally. That's what I thought, except with these false starts going on. And yes, I was harping on all this stuff as the video's going on about, I don't want to hear it, because if you sit there and tell me UAPB you all couldn't see, then
what the hell are the drum majors even for?
They're strategically placed throughout the band so you can see them. So there was just a break in the simple band skill of watching, everyone watching. Drum majors should be watching the conductor, and if you can't see the conductor, you should be watching drum majors. Everyone should just trust each other and come in when you're supposed to come in. That's the answer. So what is the reason why y'all's beginnings was messing up? I just wanna hear what you all have to say. Other than that, it sounds pretty good. I think you all sound a lot better at the beginning of the game as opposed to the fifth quarter, because it sounds like, you know, because you all don't sound as tired. I'm talking about the sousaphone section specifically. Here are the section comparisons, which are the same from the fifth quarter. Boom, there they are. I'm not gonna say too much about it. If you wanna hear more about what I said about the sections, go watch that other one. Here it is right there. Boom, that's the fifth quarter. We already did that one, so there it is. Don't have too much to say about Southern. Sounded good, sounded nice. It really wasn't nothing to compare there. I mean, if the bands can't start together, I don't even think the rest matters. You know what I mean? Like, you can't really have a garbled up beginning and then expect to have a nice score by the end of the song. It doesn't really work like that with me, because I can't really get past the first part. So yeah, there were plenty of times where I was probably just sitting there just staring at the screen because I'm thinking about the beginning. And I just don't see how that's happening. You know what I mean? It's not like there's a wall up that's blocking everyone from seeing the tempo and stuff, because there are drum majors. It'd be different if there were no drum majors and all the drum majors were down in the front and no one could see. Then I might be able to buy that excuse about they couldn't see, but you know, it's November. You all are going to the Honda. Good luck. How do you feel about this zero quarter, and which band do you think sounded better than the other? Do you agree with the scores that I gave?
Or do you not?
Let me know. Comment down below. Peace.
Thank you for tuning in to Stephen Holiday Band Critic. If you enjoyed what you saw, don't forget to hit the like button, share with your friends, and drop a comment sharing your thoughts. For more captivating content like this, be sure to subscribe to the channel. You can further support this channel by clicking the thanks button next to the subscribe button or purchasing some of our new merch. Consider becoming a value channel member for exclusive access to behind-the-scenes footage, special live streams, and tutorial videos. Until next time, play in tune and don't hang over.